Ooh, yikes. Ooh, don't get blown off. Thankfully, this Dwemer armor is really heavy. Homara. Well, Azura, actually. Pardon me.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here.
I doubt that. I don't really believe in fate. Sorry, but, I really was just curious.
Perhaps that is what you are meant to believe. To better serve your role as Azura's champion.
Right.
Do not fight it. Azura's prophecies always come to pass. To deny them is to go headlong into the darkness with no light to guide you.
Look, I'm not anybody's champion, least of all Azura. I'm really just here to be curious about everything.
There is no one else, but very well. I cannot force you to accept your destiny.
Mm-hmm. You know... Alright.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here.
Right. No. What do you mean by see my coming?
Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar long before you were born. You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is unexpected, but do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted.
Sure. Right. In that case, what does Azura need? Out of sheer curiosity, because I still don't believe in fate.
You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter.
Oh, I know a couple of elven enchanters, actually. Well, at least one. I just left window.
This has all been foreseen, and we must play our parts.
Right, thanks. Thanks for the foresight, I suppose. Do I seriously... what does this... Alright, Azura, you better be talking about Nelikar and not...
We are children of the Twilight. Beings who are to be guided from the darkness into the light, and from the light into darkness.
Right, then. You know, that sounds strikingly similar to something that Meridia would say. That's a little creepy, not gonna lie. Really hope that's talking about Nelikar and not Ancano, because I really don't want to have to deal with him again. There is no prophecy on Nern anywhere that would be compelling enough. I don't know, that might be a lie. I really... Gods, that's weighing on me, isn't it? That's really weighing on me. That's weird. I mean, it's not really weird, but... Hello, I... heard that. Ice Wraith? Friendly little Ice Wraith. Where? Mm-hmm, ice. Heard that again. You sneaky little snake thing? Where? Okay, fine. I have no idea. Ears peeled. Oh, there's one. That's, But this was all the way down here. I shouldn't have heard him all the way down here. Hello. And a splat. Yeah, that's Okay, sure. Right. You know, I probably should not be so disinclined to believe Daedric Princes when they say things, or when their priests whatnot say things. Oh, you shut up. There's a corpse there, just go eat that goat thing. Oh, spiders. Eh, no. Nope, let's not. Oh, Daedric Princes and their followers telling me things I should not be so disinclined to believe it, just because... I mean, Dawnbreaker, for instance. Okay, they're not gonna follow me. Spiders don't give... where does this road go? Because I'm pretty sure Windhelm is directly south of me. Right, okay. Let's... That'll take too long, I think. But I could get lost out there. Okay, more of those little bone things. Ew. Let's go this way. Yikes, these hills are steep. These hills are steep and it's windy. I don't like it. Are we really? Ahaha! That's what I thought. Hello. Never mind. Oh, hello. You, no. Hey, stay back.
Never should have come here.
All right, well.
Not impressed.
Oh! Gods, sorry. Sorry, Argonia, this whole day has been a bit weird. Same hood. I feel really bad now. I mean, well, he came at me with swords drawn. Right, okay. I need to relax a little bit. He could have been trying to ask for help. This goes all the way around the mountain. And there's a fort there. Right. Let's go down through here then, because I really don't want to mess with that. No, I do not. It isn't... That was a bit disquieting, actually. That was really disquieting. It'll be fine. I mean, obviously he was a thief. Well, seems obvious to me, I don't know. Might not be. Some kind of bandit, highwayman, something. Oh gods, I don't usually just up and kill people. That's not what I do, that's not my thing, that's not who I am. Oh, Mara. Something going on down there. I think that might be a path. Right. Stay around, whatever's going on. I think the cold air is actually helping my state of mind right now. The altitude, on the other hand, isn't. So, never mind, I suppose I'm just the normal amount of awkward and strange and unwieldy. I don't know if that's the right word, but whatever. Lies right down there. There you go. Greeting the wildlife. Not exactly the stealthiest person, am I? I might be lost. This might have been a bad idea. I think that goes down to Winterhold, though. Want to see what all of this is with the standing stones and the whatnot. I want to know why it's here. Okay, look, there's Winterhold. No, Windhelm. Right, Windhelm is the one with the Palace of the Kings. I know that one. Textbooks. So there's an eagle. I think. Well, alright, there's an eagle there. And a bunch of standing stones. And a shrine to Arke. Which seems a bit... I feel like that isn't original to this area. Because there's a big a slab over there. Looks like there used to be something there. And then there's these things, which seem like they might have one point marked out a room, and then that eagle is facing Windhelm. What can you see if you stand right underneath the eagle? Let's see. Yes. So this was probably... Actually, if I were to guess, I wonder if... Oh, it's getting dark and very cold again. Great. I wonder if Windhelm stretched all the way out there at one point and just kind of fell apart over the decades. I know there's been some, disrepair in Skyrim in general. Well, more than just Skyrim, but Skyrim seems pretty beaten down and weathered. Yeah, I think there used to be more wall here. It's like. So, they must have just... Must be the Palace of the Kings. Must have just, like... Oh, boy. Come here. There we go. Reinforced what they could and, never mind the rest. I don't know. Right. I'm gonna have to roll through this, aren't I? There we go. Okay, it's cold. Okay, it's cold. Right. You know, I wonder if okay, that phrase, came from Arke.
Is that magic?
Yes.
Careful, please.
Yeah, it's a light spell, not a fireball. Right. I'm playing into the stereotype of the prissy, mage imperial thing. Although, generally that stereotype goes to Britons, doesn't it? I don't know.
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm for a while.
Oh, nice. Ish. Well, I could have picked a better port, but whatever. Whatever's got supplies, right? Yikes. Really dark. Torch, because these people don't seem to like magic too much. Okay, What directions? I think this way goes farther into town, which is where I would expect to find an inn. Right? Little jack-o'-lanterns. That's cute.
Maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
What? Right, I'll just
Good evening.
Good evening. Let whoever said that pass around. Leave for a few seconds, because, keep my mouth shut. Can't do a Nord accent to save my life. So yeah, it's
Welcome.
Pretty obvious.
Let me know if you want anything. I think I've got a clean mug around here. Somewhere.
Thanks.
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner.
Good to know you've got someone who does
this
meat.
This here's Candlehearth Hall. Great rooms upstairs, and there's a bed for rent on the ground floor.
Right, I'd like to rent that room, if that's all right.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Thanks.
I'll show you to your room, right this way.
Of course.
No one bought any flowers again today. I don't know what to do.
Oh, hey. What's
this? Yes?
You're right. Were your parents upstairs or something? Or selling flowers?
They're dead.
Oh.
My mama died when I was little. I don't remember her
Let
very
me know
well.
If there's anything else you need.
My father was a Stormcloak soldier. One day he left and didn't come back.
Oh dear.
I'm all alone. I try to sell flowers so I can buy food. It's not much, but what else can I do?
Well, it's warm in here, so...
Thanks. Thanks for talking to me.
Anytime. Huddle up by the fire if you can. Hey,
Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese if you're after a bite to eat.
Yeah, I'd like to buy the girl a, something to eat. That's alright.